Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel Purnima Love Infinity. So guys, in today's video won't look good. So with whatever product is remaining on the brush, we just have to use upward strokes like this, because we've already done the tracing of the outline. So it'll be easy for us to fill the eyebrows wherever it's needed. And now after you do this, if you want, you can go ahead and if there is any extra product, just use a spoolie to comb out the eyebrows so that the extra product is gone and it looks more natural. And if you want, you can use a concealer under your eyebrows and also around your eyebrows to make it look more neat and clean. But here I have skipped that part because I did pretty well in filling the eyebrows and there was no extra product anywhere around. So guys, I hope you liked this video and it was helpful. If you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, do share it with your friends and family. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click on the bell icon and hit on all notifications to get notified whenever I upload a new video. So guys, I'll see you in my next video. Until then, take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.